I'm getting my prep done well in advance, so when barbecue time comes, I can whip up an incredible meal in no time at all.
So this recipe is all about preparation. It's dead easy, super simple, and gives you plenty of time for having fun.
Here's how to get prepared before your mates arrive.
The first thing to do, I'm going to make an oil to paste and brush onto my mackerel whilst I barbecue them.
It's really simple. A good glug of rapeseed oil, fragrant coriander seeds, grated garlic, and the zest of a lemon, and a pinch of salt.
Then I'm just going to put this on the barbecue to gently warm through and infuse. And these are really nice things to do, infused oils, to go with barbecue cookery, because it just adds flavour. So my oil is just beginning to bubble. So that means the garlic is beginning to cook and the coriander seeds will be releasing some of their natural aromas.
I'll let that infuse for a couple of minutes as I get the mackerel ready.
Now I'm going to use one of these. Now this is a barbecue grill basket.
I'm lining the basket with a layer of rosemary, which will flavour the mackerel as it cooks.
Mackerel is fantastic in flavour.
And now to add more flavour with that infused oil.
Make sure I get lots of that garlic and coriander seeds all over my brush. Give it a good coating. A little flake of salt, and then onto the rosemary bed. And another layer of my infused oil.
More rosemary on top.
So this fish is going to feel like it's been tucked up into bed. A lovely rosemary duvet.
That's all done. I'll just leave it in the fridge until my guests are hungry. To pair with the mackerel, I'm making an easy veggie side dish.
So in here, I've got 350 grams of couscous. And in this pan, getting hot on the barbecue, I've got 350 millilitres of chicken stock.
When the chicken stock's boiled, pour it over the couscous, mix, and cover with a lid or cling film.
And what will happen now is it will create steam, and all of that couscous will absorb that chicken stock, and it will fluff up and go all lovely.
Now I'm preparing the veg to flavour my couscous. Thinly sliced chargrilled peppers, fresh tomatoes, spicy red chilies, and the zest and juice of a lime.
And then into that, good handful of chopped flat-leaf parsley. I'm actually going to keep the stalks on. These taste fantastic. They're crunchy, there's texture, and there's flavour, and that is really important.
I'm thinly slicing the stalks along with a load of the leafy herb.
Now all it needs adding is my couscous. Just with a fork, start loosening it about. Can now tip it into our lovely, vibrant, colourful bowl of flavour that's going on here. And let all of those flavours mix together.
Add a pinch of salt and pepper and finish with the remainder of that delicious infused oil.
And that's it, it's done. A fantastic barbecued mixed pepper salad that's ready to go. And you can do that well before your guests arrive. You can even do it the day before.
Made the couscous, prepped the mackerel, and all set to pull off a bit of barbecue magic. When everyone's ready to eat, I'll cook a meal in moments.
Straight onto the grill.
The fish needs turning every now and then and should take around 5 minutes on each side.
And if you need to, you can move it about, but honestly, it's a piece of fish, doesn't take long. Just keep an eye on it. You can see the skin is beginning to caramelise on the top of that fish, and the rosemary is still smouldering. All of those flavours are going to be permeating into that fish. And how lovely do you think that's going to be?
Just 10 minutes later, and dinner's served.
And the smell's incredible. I mean, freshly cooked mackerel is amazing, but the rosemary, I know this isn't smell-o-vision, but if you could smell this, beautiful, incredible fresh fish. I mean, it's exceptional. I mean, what more could you want? Your mates come round, they've seen you cooking on that, whole fish in a cage with those smells.
You look like king of the grill. And before your mates get stuck in, you better make sure it's up to scratch.
Look at that. Lovely white meat. Such a fantastic flavour. Little spikes and crunch of flavour from the charred skin that's crisped up really nicely. And that smoky smell of herbs is absolutely delicious. And this. Oh, that's good. That, made in advance, tastes amazing. That, cooked to order as soon as your mates turn up. It's barbecue and made easy, this.